All right, well, the Fayette County coroner says a man injured in a crash earlier this month died from his injuries on Monday. 61-year-old Daryl Johnson was operating a moped when it crashed with a car near North Broadway and North Broadway Park. The coroner's office says the case is still under investigation. They say Johnson died from multiple blunt force injuries.